You're watching UNICEF Television.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Moore, Roger Moore, and I'm a Goodwill Ambassador for UNICEF. I think that working with UNICEF has taught me, if anything, humility. I realized that when I was sort of trotting around the world as 007, I did not appreciate how the other half lived. In fact, it's more than a half.
We're part of what's called awareness. The fact that you're here brings attention. You're helping me bring attention.
My children are the children of UNICEF, the United Nations Children's Fund.
My name is Pan, not James Pan.
I was told never to work with children and animals. They never told me not to follow the Secretary General.
Hey, 00!
My name is Moore, Roger.
Undercover, huh?
We have a UNICEF.
Oh, I thought it was something important, you know.
It's very important. UNICEF is committed to keeping our promise to children everywhere for clean water, healthcare, food, and education.
It's up to us to give our children a peaceful future. Every child has the right to health, education, equality, and protection. UNICEF means doing something decent with the rest of my life and being able to give something back for all the good things that have happened to me in life, for which I'm very grateful. It's amazing to me how much UNICEF has accomplished, and I'm proud to be a part of that. If you ask me, I could not think of a more important mission than helping children. I would like to thank you very much for your commitment. Only determined joint efforts will enable us to provide children a better future. Thank you.